Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to use master CSS file. Let me first explain it to you what master CSS file is. What I have here is a page in which I loaded law page layout. And usually if you would like to change something on a page, you can simply enable Visual Builder, hover over an element and change the options you want. For instance, if you would like to change the color of this hero text here, you can toggle title text and change title text colors to something else. And that's it. However, sometimes there are design changes you want to make, but simply you don't have options for that. In these cases, we use master CSS file. I'm going to show you how to use that master CSS file. For example, let me show you how you can change these blurbs here. If you would like to change these arrow symbols on hover or this background color, there is no option for that. However, we can easily change that in our CSS file. You can open master CSS if you go to settings, then Mozart Assistant. You'll see this button here. Click it and all the CSS will open in a new window. Select everything and copy. Paste it in your text editor. I use Notepad++, it's a really nice and rich text editor that I highly recommend. It's free and go ahead and download it if you don't have it already. When you open this CSS file, you'll notice it's really well commented. Comments here are as instructions for you so you know what CSS is exactly for. I previously said that I loaded a low page layout on this page. So if you would like to change something on that particular layout, you can simply open up Find Box and search for layout name. In this case is the law page. Click Find and it will automatically find the comment. So all the CSS under this comment is related to law page. We said we want to change these blurbs. And we can see the blurbs here. So if you want to change the arrow, for example, I'm going to change the symbol to something else. And also I want to change the background color. I'll just type red. Now that you made your changes, you need to copy these blocks of CSS where you made your changes. Also, you can get rid of the lines you didn't change. Then just copy what you did change. I'm going to click Edit Page, then click Page Settings button and paste the CSS inside this custom CSS box. Click Save and update the page. Let's preview our changes. You can now see that we changed the background color and this arrow symbol here. So that's basically how you use the master CSS file. Thanks for watching, that's it for this tutorial.